The Atlanta rapper 21 Savage has a fake persona that he's been using for years as he built up his music career. That's what American Immigration Services have claimed after the 26-year-old was arrested on Sunday morning in what quickly unfurled as a targeted operation in Atlanta, Georgia. Savage, who goes by the name Shaya bin Abraham Joseph, has been held as part of a U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement, ICE, sting since yesterday morning. And a spokesman for the service claimed Shaya's whole persona is fake, because he originally comes from London. Brian Cox told American media that the rapper is actually a British citizen who came to the USA on a legal visa in July 2005 at the age of 12 and overstayed for the next 14 years. His visa had expired in July 2006, but the rapper hadn't reported his oversight to officials. Those found to have stayed longer than their permitted period can be deported and barred from going back to the States for up to 10 years. ICE will now await the outcome of his case before a federal immigration judge to determine future actions, Mr. Cox added. He also said the rapper had been convicted on felony drugs charges in October 2014. According to reports, 21 Savage's birth was registered in the East London borough of Newham in 1992. The rapper's lawyers are now using all their resources to free their client. We are working diligently to get Mr. Abraham Joseph out of detention while we work with authorities to clear up any misunderstanding, his attorney Dina Lopold told TMZ. Mr. Abraham Joseph is a role model to the young people in the country, especially in Atlanta, Georgia, and is actively working in the community leading programs to help underprivileged youths in financial literacy. The rapper has collaborated with Drake, Post Malone, and Cardi B in the recent past and has hits including Bartier Cardi, Rockstar and Bank Account.